holding back down, didn't know what happened. I was really, really sore. I was hurting. Went to the hospital. They had to pick pieces of glass out of my butt from the impact in the windshield. They actually shattered it. And spent some time in the hospital. I actually had to go to a chiropractor for a year and a half after that, because I was getting severe headaches at night because my spine was all messed up. Still to this day, when it's cold, I feel it. But anyway, that was another event that happened to me in 96, and the moral of the story is, the kicker of the story is, the guy turned around and sued me for a random windshield. Needless to say, he never got his new windshield or the money from me for his windshield. That wasn't going to happen. I was pissed that he even sent me anyway. But anyway, I didn't get any money either, because they called it a darn-out case. It was half my fault, half the driver's fault. I said to the attorney, whatever happened about being in control of your car at all times, that just doesn't apply here. He said, no, it does not. And he said, you darted out from behind the truck.
Wanted me to do a video on something,
make this left turn. I got 2 8-yarders over here. Peace out. So anyway, guys, I'm going to go take my first 15-minute break right now, and I'll get back to you guys later on. If you have any questions or any comments that you can think of that you want to ask riding along with Dan, please do so. I'll be back later on with another video. And again, thank you very much for subscribing to the channel. It really means a lot to me that you guys are liking what I'm doing and that I can keep these videos coming every day, day in, day out. So thank you for that. It's much appreciated. So I'll see you guys later on, okay? So be good, be careful, and be safe out there, guys. Just be safe, all right? And concentrate on your driving and what you're doing, and I'll see you guys later. All right. Peace out, everybody.